boxing vehicle. We got the laws with us. They rocking with us. Ladies, y'all rocking with us. See, so don't start nothing. You know what I mean? We won't have to do nothing. You feel me? Jacksonville, about to turn this man in and out. You did? Yeah. Jacksonville. What's up, Jacksonville? I said, what's up, Jacksonville? Y'all better make some noise in this motherfucker. What's going on? How you doing? You good? Look like a school auditorium, don't it? We about to act a fool in this motherfucker. Thank y'all for coming out to the 85 South Show Experience. Give it up for yourself, Jacksonville. We about to make some noise in here. Y'all give it up for my man, J-O-N, on the beat, y'all. My name is Cat from the 85 South Show, and I got some special guests in here tonight, y'all. I got Chico Bean in the house tonight, y'all. We gotta get louder than that, y'all. I said I got Chico Bean in the house tonight, y'all. Y'all really watch the 85 South Show? If you watch the 85 South Show, make some noise right the fuck now. That's what I'm talking about. I talked to some people who didn't watch the show in the lobby. I'm trying to tell them. Y'all know what's about to happen. I got DC Young Fly in the house tonight, y'all. Y'all done seen all these dudes on MTV's Wildin' Out, but you ain't seen the 85 South Show yet, I'm telling you. I got Carlos Miller in the building tonight, y'all. We about to act a motherfucking fool now. Y'all already know. Go on YouTube. If you don't watch the show, go on YouTube and subscribe to the 85 South Show. You can see every show on YouTube. Then go on Instagram and Twitter and Facebook and make sure you follow the 85 South Show. These boys are the next kings of comedy, y'all. Watch. They gonna make it happen. Y'all ready to have some fun in here tonight? All right. When they come out here, just make sure you give them energy. They're going to give it right back to you, and we're going to have a great show in here tonight. And all y'all in the front, they can see y'all, so y'all might be part of the show. Oh, they got my girl. What's going on? All right, y'all, get ready. We're about to get the show started. The next man I'm about to bring out right now, you've seen him on MTV's Wildin' Out. He's half of the old school rap battle. He's from Washington, D.C., y'all. He's a bad motherfucker. Y'all, start clapping right now for Chico Bean.
You ball in the motherfucking house. Come on, come on. Do it, baby, stick it, baby. 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 Come on, check it on, check it out. Come, hey, show 'em what it's all about.
Jacksonville, what's going on?
Check it on, check it out. Show 'em what it's all about.
You there?
To be smiling,
smile, bitch, smile, bitch. Come on.
So what the fuck you be wildin' for? I get my grin up. I'm smiling, bitch.
This my shit, man. And it's from a nigga that's right here. Jacksonville, man. Y'all give it up for y'all hometown, man.
People smile.
Do all.
The first black president. It's evident. I'm hot as a crock pot.
This nigga played this shit from the beginning. Cut it off, nigga. That shit. I thought you was gonna bring it in from Living My Best Life. I ain't going back and forth with you niggas. I'm living my best life. I ain't going back and forth with you niggas. I'm living my best life, Jacksonville. I ain't going back and forth with you niggas. But we still be going back and forth with niggas, don't we? I just went back and forth with a nigga backstage. This nigga caught me. He was like, man, take a picture. I'm on my way inside. But come on, bro. I'm great. Go back and forth with this nigga. Let me go ahead and take the picture. All right, welcome to the... God damn. This is a tricky-ass little building they got us in this time. I seen like 90 old white people. I was like, yes, nigga, we done made it. Ooh, I thought them old white motherfuckers was coming to see us, boy. I was like, nigga, we on. We is in the building, boy. We got old white folks coming to see us, nigga. We done made it for real. Nope. They done put us in the multi-purpose room of the building. We thought we was gonna get some special treatment. They put us in the room you come in to wait to get into the real theater, nigga. This the overflow funeral room. You ever been to a funeral when there's too many motherfuckers and they put you in that other room, nigga, with the casket display? That's this room. Yeah, man, but I'm happy to be here in Jacksonville, man. Jacksonville, make some noise for yourselves one time. Salute the security right there in the corner, securing the situation. God damn, you a big nigga, man. Stand up for me, OG. Stand up one time. Damn, nigga. Look at the ladies like you. This nigga look like he got a bulletproof vest on. That's just your regular chest, nigga. God damn. You a superhero on the low, ain't you, nigga? This motherfucker is Jacksonville, man. Duval, man, and shit, you. This nigga just making sure we say appreciate you. I know ain't nobody gonna get up here with your big hand ass right there, nigga. We are secure. Fuck the rest of this shit. I'm happy, like I said, man. I got a question, though, before we get going. First of all, have anybody ever been to an 85 South show before? Is this your first time? First timers, make some noise. Damn. Who watched the show, make some noise on YouTube. My man in the Marlins jersey right there. What the fuck you here for, my nigga? You ain't clap for shit. He like, man, I told you I ain't want to come see these bitch-ass nigga, baby. Got me sitting in this old-ass chair, nigga. This the chair from Eastside High. I seen the movie, motherfucker. Joe Clark about to walk out this bitch. Then they got the lights up at the top like we about to do a disco fever in this motherfucker. This shit is amazing, man. I'm happy to be in Jacksonville. Every time I come to Jacksonville, I go to Regency Mall just to make sure that I know that my life is going good. They still keep that motherfucker open. Somebody shopping in that bitch. Who's shopping at Regency? My man right there. One real nigga. One real nigga shopping at Regency. They the only place you can go get some Echo jeans, right, nigga? I feel you. Big Levi's shirt. You look like a big Burlington Coat Factory shopping, nigga. That's what it is. You need to go bald too, man. Your shit is just. Let me ask you a question. Why do you choose to hang on to your hairline, G? As a bald nigga, the fuck that. This between niggas right here, ladies. Y'all got something y'all can cover up y'all baldness with. That shit costs $800. Would you bitch just sit it on the top of your head like a hoodie and move on? We gotta go. Why you choose to hang on, G? You got hope? It's don't. Don't have hope. Don't have hope. Your hairline is not living its best life. It's going back and forth with your barber, nigga. You need to cut that shit loose. Shit is ridiculous, man. And ladies, and y'all, see y'all made a lot of noise. I don't like when y'all be getting on niggas and shit about our bullshit like y'all ain't got bullshit with y'all. Yeah, bullshit. Man, I'm in the motherfucking back. You want me to tell you one of the biggest bullshit things y'all got with y'all ladies? Women's intuition. That's bullshit. Woman's intuition is bullshit. Do you think woman's intuition is real, ma'am? Well, let me ask you a question, ma'am, about woman's intuition. How come that shit only work when a nigga doing something fucked up? How come you only get a feeling when your man doing something wrong and he out fucking with bitches and something just tell you to go through his phone and you always right? How come your women's intuition don't kick in like, oh, my nigga just told that bitch get the fuck out his face. Oh, my God. That nigga is being a good nigga. Thank you, woman's intuition. That's because that shit is some bullshit. That's insecurity that y'all done masked with some shit trying to make it cool. That's bullshit. Y'all ain't like that. Look at the lady. Fuck this nigga. He was cool at first. Pick up and kill it or something, nigga. We don't like this shit. But like I said, man, we happy to be in Jacksonville. We on the time schedule. We in these white people buildings, so I know they gonna make sure we on time like a motherfucker. It's a white man right there in the back like, yep, they get that 20 more minutes in them. Gonna roll this bitch on down. But like I said, man, I gotta give one more shout out to Lil Duval, man, from being from here, man, and having a number one song in the country. Niggas don't understand how big that is for a comedian to have a number one song in the whole country. This nigga been doing comedy for 20 something years and it made the number one song in the country. And that give niggas like us, me, DC, and Carlos, they give us hope because we musical, you know, we make music. You know what I mean? And if I got a chance to make a song, I'm gonna be the nigga that make the real song. Like, you hear all these niggas rapping about motherfucking dope and killing and all that, but ain't nobody made the real song. I'm gonna be the nigga that make the real song and make it go number one about the real shit that go on in the streets. You're going to jail, nigga, you're going to jail. Hey, hey, you're going to jail, nigga, you're going to jail. Hey, 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 you're going to jail, nigga, you're going to jail. Hey, 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 you're going to jail, nigga, you're going to jail. Hey, hey, you're selling them packs and them bales, nigga, you're going to jail. Hey, hey, all of your homies gonna tell, nigga, you're going to jail. Hey, hey, I hope you got money for bail, cause niggas, you're going to jail. Hey, hey, I hope you got money for bail, cause nigga, you're going to jail. Hey, hey. slinging that dope, you think it's a toy. Nigga, your girl gon' fuck your homeboy. Nigga, you're going to jail. You ain't gon' get no mail. You're going to jail. Hey, going to jail. Nigga, you're going to jail. You're going to jail. Nigga, you're going to jail. It's dope that you sell. Nigga, you're going to jail. You're going to jail. Nigga, you're going to jail. Stop pushing them packs and them bails, my nigga, you're going to jail. Your boy, they gon' tell, and all of them passages sell. You're going straight to jail, nigga. Yeah, hey, you're going to jail, nigga. You already know it ain't no fun. You're going your motherfucking cell, and then a big nigga gon' leave you a hunt, nigga. Okay, yeah, you're going to jail, nigga. You're going to jail. Hey, hey, you're going to jail. Jacksonville to jail. Hey, hey, hey. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. We ready now, baby. We ready now, baby. Like I said, man, this is the 85 South Show. My name is Chico, man. We got a dope show on deck for y'all, and I'm about to bring my motherfucking brother to the stage. Y'all know him. Y'all love him. You done seen him everywhere. Seen him on your phone. You see him on TV. You see him in movies, but you're about to see him right here live at the Multipurpose Room in Jacksonville tonight. So I need everybody to stop making some. Hold up. Let me make my man get his seat situation. There you go, big man. This nigga is a unique looking nigga right here. Big nigga with big gunplay dreads. That's what it is. What's your name, G? Breezy? That's your real name? Your name Breezy? You're going to jail, nigga. You're going to jail. Hey, hey, Breezy, you're going to jail, nigga. You're going to jail. Hey, I see from them dreads, you're selling them beds, you're selling them bills, you're going to jail. Hey, I'm just fucking with you, nigga, but don't sell crack, because if you do, you're going to jail. But like I said, man, all the way from the west side of motherfucking Atlanta, I need y'all to stop making some noise right now, Jacksonville. Put your hands together for the one, the only, hottest young nigga in the motherfucking world, DC Young Fly!
Cut that shit, cut that shit. I miss that damn song. You know them bitches hood when they do this shit in the club. Now they that hoe that start all the fights right now. What the fuck is this? They got these fake ass Christmas lights in this bitch. This, oh my, they said this was a theater. This ain't no damn theater. Y'all said it was 700 people in here. No, it's 70. They said this motherfucker huge. Y'all lied to me. This is two classrooms in this motherfucker. We got an usher for what? They can find their seat. She like, let me see your ticket. Excuse me. She ain't playing. She got gray hair. She would kick you out, ma'am. Better show her your receipt. Look, she's showing up. God damn it. Look, you know, I ain't go. Come here. Let me see your teeth. Let me see your ticket. Let me see it. What's up? Why they got you right here by yourself? Look, she like, that's what I want to know. Shit, I'm tired. Shit. I'm about to tear their ass. Just sit down. Get out of my face. Look, she like, white man, what your ticket say? Whatever it say, sit down. Where you from? Frederick. That's that wisdom gray right there. That ain't just gray. That's that she done been through some things gray. She know some people. She know Martin and them. She know them. Yeah, I used to go with Martin in the second grade. Yeah. He kissed me right here. I never washed it. They got this funeral home carpet. Where the fuck they get this at? This motherfucker is all right. Oh, Jacksonville, y'all good? Y'all in this motherfucker. Here, let me see who we... What you say? Hey, bitch, it's only 30 seats. How you still ain't getting the front? She in the back, man. Hey, and I can see you. That's just how small this motherfucker is. I knew exactly who said it. Hey, what's up, pink shirt? You good? I see you, bitch. What's your name?
Kay.
Who?
Kay.
Look at the best friend, Kay. Shut up, bitch. Shut up. Can't never get no pussy around. Move, girl. What's your name? Mariah, and she said Kay. Bitch, that ain't her name. Oh, your name, Kay. Oh, you trying to fuck too, man? tell us this, okay? Okay, Kay.
What you say? That's your sister.
Hey, if you owe $10,000 or more to the IRS, call Civic Tax Relief. They can give you some free information to free you up from the IRS. Clearly, I don't owe $10,000 to the IRS, but you might. So you may want to call Civic Tax Relief. Call the number. They can help you qualify for some free tax relief programs that may have your past due taxes forgiven. You may qualify for some relief programs to have your past due taxes forgiven. I'm serious. They know people like that, man. The people down there at Civic Tax, they can get you straight. Civic Tax Relief can protect you from the IRS. You can stop all the added penalties and fees and wage garnishments, man. I'm telling you, they for real. Hey, see what programs you may qualify for, man. Time is limited. The information is free. The consultation is free. Civic Tax Relief can protect you from the IRS, man. You can stop all those added penalties and fees and really break free from the IRS. Civic Tax Relief, Special Tax Relief Hotline, man, can help you figure out which programs you qualify for. Call now. Let me get the number for you. Hold on.
Yo, what's that tax
number? 1-800-297-6014. That's 1-800-297-6014. Ask for the good people over there at Civic Tax Relief, man, because you may owe $10,000 or more, and they can qualify you for some programs to get your taxes forgiven. I'm telling you, I've been with them. How you think I got this house? They forgave all my taxes. Get the hell off my porch. Bye.
You said that's your sister? So how y'all know each other? Y'all don't know each other? Oh, both of y'all just bought y'all ticket late. So y'all don't know each other? Y'all just met? From where, bitch? Huh? In college? Oh, y'all in college?
Yeah.
Ooh, that ain't college section back there. That shit is graceful. That's that last minute sink right there. That's the... Look, there she go. I'm tired of this shit. Come here, grandma! Come here! She keep hitting that side though. Where that don't go to? She just keep disappearing. All right, I'm gone back. I'm about to... Look! Look, every time somebody come in. She like, look now, you go down there to the fourth floor. Now, go on about your bed. Come here, auntie. Auntie, wisdom. Wisdom. What's your name, wisdom? You. What's your name, wisdom? She want to participate. She like, that nigga down, he keep playing with me. Auntie, fuck around, give me that pussy. I'll be scared. That Jacksonville cougar pussy. I don't want none of that. Mm-mm, I know it's a panther now. What's your name right here, Big Titty? You got them big old titties, they just sitting right there. What's your name? I done met them titties before? When? The last show? Well, bitch, you ain't giving me a good first impression. Now, what it is? I guess you got the same job. You done brought some both set of titties with you. Hey, titties right there. What's your name? Ingrid. I bet you the hate attendance, Miss Ingrid. Yeah, that's me, bitch. Don't say me. Don't you say my name in front of everybody.
Her name is Ingrid.
Hey, Ingrid, you got to be over 40, bitch. How old you? Ooh, you 33? With a name like Ingrid? What's her last name? Ooh. What's your last name? Come on, Ingrid, what? I ain't gonna pick on you, what it is? I had a police saying, no, you ain't gonna get locked up. Tell me. What the hell you is? As soon as you tell me what's in your car, I'll lock your stupid ass up. Ingrid, what? Ingrid Bugs with two G's, bitch. So it's like Bugs, bitch.
Oh, Lord. What school you went to, Ingrid?
High school, you went to Jackson? Who went to Jackson? Home of the Tigers. Y'all ain't never met Ingrid. Y'all bullshit. Ingrid, you weren't making no noise in school, Ingrid. Who else we got? Ingrid, but I know everybody. Now, this bitch named Ingrid in my class. Ingrid Buzz. There she go right now. Jasmine, y'all so lit. I love this crowd right here. Okay. Got your two on with you, y'all. Who you with? Who you with? That's good. Who this?
Oh, she just said him. Oh, you know, you know it though, but you ain't even want to say that. You like, I know it, but bitch just seen her.
You bought her ticket, bitch. Shut up.
I'm with her, but you know, shout it here though. What you do for a living, auntie?
Oh, look, what the fuck wrong with you over there, Usher? Oh, you an Usher too. Why you got wisdom over there doing all the damn work? Well, you don't get your ass up and goddamn, you two aunties sneaking in and out. Y'all got you two white man. Where the fuck y'all coming from? These niggas are popping out the blue. Auntie, go get your look. God damn. These niggas act like the little gang. They just hit and they just go back in. How many workers we got in there, bitch? We got one per dough? Everybody got a dough? White man.
He just in the back. He like, nope, not gonna say anything.
White people standing up right there. They might be important. Who y'all live right now? Y'all got badges around y'all neck. Who the fuck y'all live? Y'all might own the building. Y'all just trying to make sure it is what it is. It's a comedy show. We ain't lie to y'all.
Yeah, but I don't see no jokes. I don't see no jokes.
Dave Chappelle ain't coming, bitch. It's us. Fuck. Look at her. You ain't set up on two people now. Look at y'all. Y'all hate that shit. Skew. Hey, boy, I done did that shit so many times. I done pooted in so many people's faces. Shit, hurry up, bitch. You better hurry up, boy. They gonna swear that shit. I look back, see they face. They like, mm-mm. Like, bitch, you better hurry up. I don't know y'all ready. Hold up. You can tell it's two different promoters done put in. Bro, you McCown, bro. Oh, y'all motherfuckers is stupid. Y'all done got these alpha up couches. Who the hell done brought this table? Who? This might be wisdom table right here. She keep coming in checking on her table. Yeah, they still got my table. You got the auto-tune thing ready? You do. You ain't got it ready, stupid ass. Nigga, you ain't ready. Nigga. I thought you had it ready. You gotta get it ready, cause Carlo about to come down. He about to go crazy. Y'all ready for Carlo? That nigga stupid, bro. That nigga hilarious. He about to have y'all shit on y'all self. I'll tell you. J-O-N, you got another guitar, nigga? But we paying you good, boy. Nigga, I'm a nice ass guitar. Now I don't want to hear you play it, nigga. Nigga, like, yeah, you know, nigga, don't want to hear that. I don't want to hear that shit, nigga. I wonder when them bitches go out, who got to go up there and put the lights back in? Yeah, that's a lot of goddamn lights, boy. You got auto-tune ready. Okay. I was saying. Wisdom, where you at, bitch? Where you at? I can't wait to say the wisdom. We're gonna keep the show going. I'm gonna say that. Jazzville, y'all ready? Y'all ready to keep the show going? I ain't bullshitting. Now the next comedian I'm about to bring out, this is my motherfucking dog, man. Y'all done seen this nigga all over the place. BET, MTV, Jacksonville. Y'all make some noise right now for Carlos Miller.
Got all the killers and the fine women and the drug dealers and the strippers and the regular people. Turn this shit on. Oh, I love this song. What's happening? Got me telling jokes at the pep rally. This shit looking like an urban ass high school. How y'all feeling tonight, bro? What's up? Oh, we in this bitch tonight like a fetus. What'd he say? You fuck with the J? What? Did this nigga say go to college? What the fuck? Calm your ass down, man. Fucking with them dreadhead ass niggas. That's how you end up on the news in Florida.
Man, all the pussy ass nigga had to do was say something back. I was showing the fuck nigga love. Fuck nigga done tried me. I shot the whole fucking show up. Giggles, laughs, every motherfucking back. Gonna lock me up, folk.
That's a Florida nigga favorite word. I don't give a fuck about going no jail.
Hey, Crocker, gonna lock me up, Crocker.
Can't nobody say that shit like a Florida nigga.
Man, the Crocker came in this motherfucker, shut everything down.
Florida nigga put emphasis on that. Even white people like,
so you said the Crackers came. Yeah, the Crocker, they came in this motherfucker.
I love Jacksonville. This is a hood ass city, bro. Oh. Niggas would put rims on. Yeah. Look at the old lady saying that shit too.
Duval.
Niggas down here put rims on any goddamn thing. Niggas put rims on a rental car. Ladies, tell the truth, it'd be funny as hell to see them little niggas trying to jump in them big Chevys. Oh, let me quit. My baby mama in here somewhere. I can feel it. I can feel it. It's some good pussy energy in here. Yeah, it's mostly on this side. I feel it. I don't know if I could do it though, buddy. I hope y'all the right. I don't know. Florida women like to fuck too much. I don't want to do all that fucking. I'm in the middle of my life. I ain't trying to do all that fucking. I'm a grown man. I got shit to do tomorrow. No, I want to fuck all night. I don't want to fuck all night. Let's fuck one time real good. Do everything once. Fall asleep in each other's arms. Look at the young bitches. Next. Nah. Give me the grown woman who got that fucking soft blanket on the back of the couch, like to take them naps. Yeah, that's what I want. I want some grown woman pussy. They go to sleep after you fuck them. These young bitches want to stay up all night. Turn up! Turn up! You're like, bitch, lay down. Why don't you do that? Yeah, go sleep. We fucking all night. Not this week. Christmas coming up too. Ladies, y'all really about to see how good that pussy is. Because I'm a real nigga. Whoever working the lights are like, this shit so real, I got to see it. Nah, I don't know what the fuck going on, bro. They find out they had a room full of black people. They gave us the leftover room. I thought we had really sold this bitch out with some white people. They were crossing the street and everything. I was looking like, nigga, we fucking doing it. We got an old white man named Theodore coming to the show. I get in here, it's you niggas. Where the fuck y'all park at? Look, y'all arguing. Shut up. I like you out of everybody because you got them little curls sitting up there. Hey, I know a good woman when I see one. Type of bitch fry a whole pack of wings. She even know how to fry the tip. She take the fork and hold them down. I'm fucking sure. How many sons you got? That's that single mom haircut. Wearing short on the side, she just had that little flip right there. When it ain't done, she swooped that bitch over. Yeah, cause it don't stand up all the time. That's a swoop. I know a swoop. She got that little bald fade. When you give her a compliment, she be like, thank you, baby. Fellas, if you got a good woman, you better keep her. Y'all didn't really leave us shit out here to pick from. Shit got quiet. Look, even this bitch got a good woman. I'm telling you. What? Y'all always judging somebody. Fuck y'all. They look happy. Y'all happy? Hell yeah. Two pussy households? Shit. I'd be happy too. They ain't got nothing to be sad about. Oh, shit. We losing out here. Pussy so good, she won't come. You'll be like, babe, taste this. Hey, man, y'all leave me the fuck alone. That's not what I came out here for. I just came out here to spread a little Christmas cheer. But y'all started talking that shit. Anybody birthday tonight? Anybody celebrating anything? Happy birthday to all the birthday people in here. Miss Lady, is you? Where you at? Turn up, twerk something. I love when it be hood chick birthday. They don't know how to act. They just be out, it's a real bitch birthday. Like, man, we are at Walmart. Can you please refrain from yelling curse words? What you need for your birthday? Now I'm just saying, you the one who yelled it out, so clearly it's something you want. What do you want for your birthday? She, what? Who the fuck saying you? What? Not with that deep ass, what, you? You better. Hell no, I can't be fucking with you. Cause if your voice that deep in this time of day, I hate to wake up next to a bitch. What you want for breakfast? A bitch hungry than a motherfucker. Ooh, shit. That Hennessy got me toe up, man. Can't fuck. That's your real voice? You all woman, but that voice sound like your name Calvin. You a young lady with an old lady voice. What's your name, Alberta? Oh, no, you do got some nice titties. I forgive you. No, they for real, bro. That's them nice Baptist church titties. Bro. You know them titties like after your grandma died? Don't worry about it, baby. Mm-hmm. Shut up, little titties. Little titty women always get aggravated when you talk to a big titty one. And shut up. I suck little titties, too. They're just boring. Licking on the little titties. This is stupid. Got me licking on ribs and a heartbeat. Shut up, Miss Lady. You've been eating pussy 3 weeks, think you know everything. Ma'am, you eat it with the light on or you turn it off? Do you eat it with the light on or off? I ain't asked you. You eat pussy too? Jesus, fellas, you step your game up, fellas. They eating y'all out of house and home down here in Jacksonville. No wonder niggas sitting in here quiet. They hungry. Ain't nobody ate no pussy since last summer. Niggas losing all this weight. That's why we lose. Turn that light on, fellas. Look that pussy right in the face. Tell that vagina, I am somebody. Because you want to establish yourself right out the gate. Look how them women clapping, bro. Ain't nobody been biting on y'all. Not you, bitch, who's looking for something for free. Talking about she needs some birthday presents. I'm so sick of these begging ass women. Every time you look, I just call this bitch a Shanita. Every time you see a Shanita something. Shanita $40. Shanita something. I'm sick of these. That's too real.
They always need some shit. Why don't you help me move? I'm not doing that.
Then you get over there, it's three other niggas that like her. Now it's a strong man competition. Right, I'm not doing that shit. Y'all niggas get that bed frame. I'm gonna hit these dishes. Niggas showing up late and the show started late. Fuck y'all been? You went to the white people show? You were sitting in that bed like, I don't think this them.
Man, they get the fuck up and go on over here, man. They got the niggas in the back room.
Shout out to the white people in here that's looking police as fuck. I see them. I ain't fucking with them. I don't want the crop to come in here and shut this in. J-O-N, play me some pimping, man. We in Jacksonville, bro. Play me like some real, like, for the birthday girl who got her pink fur on. Hold up, let me set it up before you play it. You know what I'm saying? For the birthday girl with the pink fur on. For my lady with the deep ass voice, but the titties nice. I believe the voice deep because the titties is holding the vocal cords. I might not be all the way right, but I feel like I'm getting there. Let me see. Who else in here tonight? This for all the niggas in here who fucking with a lady who went raw the first time. And they still together. Fuck what everybody else talking about. That might have been the one God sent to you, bro. I'm talking to all my niggas who go raw at the end on the ride home, say shit like, man, I hope this bitch ain't get me pregnant. Nah, don't play that. I don't want the beat yet. I don't want the beat yet. Ain't not yet. I'm doing this. Play me that shit right there. We ain't ready for no beat yet. Yeah. Shout out to all my niggas whose socks don't match. Nigga just got on two socks. Much love to all the fat niggas who got their own titties. Out here fucking bitches with your t-shirt on. Take that t-shirt off. You insecure like a fat bitch at a pool party. I know who I'm telling jokes for. Niggas who know the rubber broke, but you don't say nothing just yet. Cause you gotta be sure it is what it is. Niggas know when that rubber break cause the pussy start feeling real. Like, is this pussy? Nigga, I done got in the pussy VIP. I done snuck in. Yeah, for all the freak ass women who like to watch a nigga eat that pussy, be peeking over the little stomach. She be peeking over the little stomach part, yeah. I fucks with y'all. Look at how the niggas ain't fucking that. They real uncomfortable right now. Man, ain't talk about some milk, bro. Nah, this might not be the segment for you, bro. Talking to all the ladies who be sending them texts, what you doing after this? Man, you pull up, she already in your yard. That's what I'm talking about, man. Bro, you know how much she gotta fuck with you to deliver the pussy? Be outside like Uber? Come unlock the door. Bitch, it's already unlocked.
What?
Y'all don't even understand what pussy really doing, inspiring niggas to be better niggas. Do you know how fast a nigga clean up when you say, I'm coming over there? Ladies, you send that text, a nigga build a house. Man, that bitch on the way. Hey. missed the spot. Hold on. Straight now. Appreciate you giving me for it, right? See, it's that attention to detail that made me fuck with that section right now. You see why that was so necessary for you to play it like that? Look at her, the lesbian that got wet. I told you to let me do it, see? She wouldn't have did that with that other shit on there. Them strings got her thinking about some shit. Say, look, she don't know what to do. Fuck me, give me some dick or something. I'm just fucking with you, Miss Lady. You at home. Yell out that shit if that's how you feel. Fuck it. We came down here to see your ass. Yeah. Brought some unopened dick for you if you want it. Look, she like, really? Where? Unopened? Untampered? Nobody fuck with it? Let me see. Shut up. Is that what's missing out here in these streets? It is. I think it's your fault, man. It's a nigga who texts your phone today that'll fuck the shit out of you. Yes, he did. You don't have a phone? Pull your phone out right now and do this 3 times. You're gonna find a nigga you're gonna fuck with next. You see, women be thinking they gonna meet a new nigga. Ain't no new niggas. It's some other niggas, but the nigga you gonna fuck with next, you already know him.
I never thought I'd be fucking with you. Me and you ain't never even really got along like that.
That's the nigga. Shout out to all them best friend ass niggas. Them niggas who be best friends with your girl. Wanna sit back and gossip and listen. And say all that fuck shit.
He did it again, bitch.
I hope all you niggas get beat up at the post office. All right, that's enough of me. Cause I could do this shit all day. You understand that? I'm gonna do like 2 more minutes for the lady with the nice titties who's yelling. Just because it could be some potential right now. You know? I'm feeling you like you feeling me. What a single ladies out here tonight. Yeah, don't make all that noise now. I get what you had after Christmas. I ain't about to fuck with nothing 2 weeks before Christmas. Nope. Shit, I'm right for that. Sick of this shit. A bracelet or something? You really want, y'all really think niggas about to go out here and put thought and gifts and shit? No. We ain't getting shit. That same pussy we've been getting all year. Same pussy.
Hey, Merry Christmas, bitch. I want an iPad.
I'm so sick of this iPuss. I had that already. Give me something else. Ain't no... Nope. But do your thing, though. Ladies, if that's all you can afford, we will gladly accept that pussy. You ready to drop this shit, J.O.R.? This is enough PSA for me, bro. I feel like it's a lot of judgment in the room tonight. Because somebody in here ain't got their life all way right. Had the same outfit on all day. Didn't even try to get fresh for this shit. In here smelling like work. You like that shit? This is the 85 South Show. It's a podcast for real niggas who love dogs, but you don't fuck with other people's dogs. Then you don't know they dog like that. It's a real ass podcast for women who get naked and try to hide their panties. Y'all nasty too. We'll get you tired. Down here in Jacksonville, getting a tire ain't the problem. It's the lug nuts. But we'll get you tired. That's easy. That's why all the drug dealers got to take care of their family. Look at all the aunties in here still working. Shout out to this lady right here. Fucked her wrist up, slapping her niece over the holidays. Bitch!
You didn't bring them kids no clothes or nothing. Come in here smelling like reefer.
Shout out to everybody who's still eating leftovers from Thanksgiving. Your ass gonna die. You dead as fuck on the inside. Shout out to all the ladies who fucked the turkey up, but your family ate it anyway because they love you. They in here. Make the motherfucking beat for my niggas in Jacksonville who already got they W-2s and about to file some income taxes on these broke-ass hoes for the 99 and the 2000, but the 19, we about to be straight and ride on these hoes every day. We go to the beach, we flip-flops on feet and fucking these hoes. They grab on my meat, they want my nuggets, the sour, the sweet, ooh. Did a nigga just rap about nuggets? Ooh, hey, hey, put the rap reel back in the budget, bitch. Yeah, the McRib is back. That'll be a hard-ass commercial. McRibs, no onions, extra sauce, 2 for $1. 20 nuggets for the $5. Hey, shout out to all the parents in here that know that chicken nuggets turn your kids into little bitty intellectuals. Yo, be coming home from the club and stop and get them some nuggets. They just be up all night.
So how was your night, mother? Did you enjoy the comedy show? That's really interesting.
Man, what's your name? Yeah, you right here. CeCe? Nisha? Okay, I'm electing you head of this big titty section right here. Y'all look like a group of gospel singers. This whole section right here got big titties there. Nigga, if you move, it'll be you too. Like, if we move these two niggas, big titty section just all to the right. Much love to all the women in here who got their real hair. Ooh, I fuck with that. Not that I don't like your fake hair, because guess what? Your fake shit be looking real too. Y'all done finally figured out the lace front and put the little shit on the front. I like it. Keep tricking these niggas. We don't give a fuck. But sometimes though, just wear your real shit. Just take you a whole day and just let your shit breathe. I don't give a fuck what it look like. Even if your shit look like an ashtray, just fucking wear it. You still fine. Niggas don't give a fuck about your hair. Did you know that? We don't even give a fuck if you got hair. Just have something up there. Just your ass fat, niggas don't even know you got a head.
They're like, what head, bro? Fuck that. Look at that ass, bro.
Ladies, did you know if your ass fat, a nigga will defend all your flaws?
They be like, bro, you can't fuck with her. She ain't got no arms. Nigga, what you need arms for with ass like that, bro? What the fuck do you need arms for if your ass fat? You don't even need no fuck.
Let me stop. That's stupid. I don't even want that to catch on. I don't even want that to catch on. Oh, shit.
I said her ass stank.
Oh.
Ooh, smell like doo-doo. Ooh, it smell like doo-doo.
Stop.
Ooh, I said like doo-doo.
Stop.
Stank, stank. Where you going?
Ooh.
The bathroom. Ooh. Your pussy showing.
Ooh.
Stank, stank.
Ooh.
Stank.
Stank.
Stank, stank.
Stank, stank.
I hate y'all.
Ooh, smell like the back of a earring. Smell like the back of a earring.
I'm not fucking with you, bruh.
Damn, that stank. Look at everybody in the crowd.
Ooh. It's a lot of niggas in here that can't go like this right now and hit that motherfucker. You're gonna have to go to the bathroom.
Shout out to all my niggas who got the keyload on the back of their ear.
That shit look like a leather Bluetooth.
Yeah, ha! Nigga got that gush on the back of his ear. Nigga got a whole gush on the back of his ear.
Hello. 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 What you want three-way? Hello.
Click back on.
There you go. It's itching. My call about to drop.
Oh shit.
Oh my god.
Oh shit. How you doing, Miss Lady? What's up, girl? Good. You enjoying yourself? What's up?
Ooh, looking like a zebra.
Big old sexy zebra.
A big old sexy zebra.
Then you got a smaller zebra beside you. Zebra crew. Zebra one, zebra two. I said zebra one, zebra two.
What'd you say, Chief?
Zebra one, zebra two.
Nigga, we done blew up. We got zebras at the show, nigga. And white dudes named Theodore, my nigga.
A white dude named Theodore in this motherfucker?
Yeah, they
where
is.
Where is Theodore?
Theodore.
Is that Theodore? Theodore look like Shaggy off of Scooby-Doo.
Hey!
Theodore look like Shaggy off of Scooby-Doo.
Hey!
Scooby-Dooby-Doo.
Fuck that, Chico, I don't trust you. That nigga skinny, man.
Hey.
Hey, man.
Say zoinks one time. Say zoinks. Zoinks, he did it.
Man, y'all don't leave that detective alone.
And they got on that suicide sweater.
Shut the fuck up, DC.
It look like we at an assembly right now.
It's going down.
I said it look like we at an assembly right now.
My two college bitches in the back right now.
Hey.
Hey,
hey,
yeah.
Hey,
excuse me, excuse me. There's a lot of people in there with blonde wigs on. One, two, three.
One, two, three. Blonde wigs must be free in Jacksonville. Blonde wigs must be free in Jacksonville.
For the low, low.
Blonde wigs must be free in Jacksonville.
They for the low, low.
Blonde wigs must be free in Jacksonville.
They for the low, low.
She got one, and she got one. And her in the back, yeah, she got one. And she got one, and she got one.
And the other one, 50% off. Let me get that in back.
Blonde wigs went on sale on Black Friday.
Blonde wigs on Black Friday.
Hey, man. Hey, shit.
What it is, DC?
Blonde wigs on Black Friday.
Shut up, bro.
Oh, man.
I hate y'all, bro.
Blonde wigs on Black Friday.
For the low, low.
For the low, low.
For the low, low.
For the low, low, low.
For the low, low, low.
Get low, low, low.
For the low, low, low.
For the low, low, low.
For the low, low, low.
I'm up here looking like a young nigga.
Oh, shit. Welcome back to the 85 South Show, man.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. It's another ridiculous episode.
Y'all is stupid.
Bro, you stupid.
I think it said blonde wig on a Black Friday. Hey,
they went on sale.
They went on sale.
Nigga, you is stupid.
Oh, shit.
Y'all enjoying y'all sale so far, Jacksonville?
Hell yeah.
They done paid their money. They laughing. Yeah.
Salute to my lady right there with the good pink fur on.
Yeah, it's her
looking,
birthday.
Looking when like, she you, looking like you ready to get flued out some motherfucking way. All expenses is paid.
Flew all the expenses. Street.
Yeah, flew happy to Tennessee, bitch. It's a Tennessee sweater, bitch.
Stupid. That shit pink. It's pink fur.
The pink fur?
Yeah, it's
that's
beautiful.
Nice. You killing it, though. So six yeah, ass.
You fine. Look like six ass. Six ass cotton over. Candy or something.
Yeah.
What good? What kind of cotton candy?
That, you know, that good state fell.
The one that gets stuck at your, in the top of your gum?
Yeah.
Looking like sexy ass, fluffy ass bottle of Pepto-Bismol in this motherfucker. Yeah. Nigga stomach ain't gonna never hurt. He fuck you with that jacket on.
You stupid.
Yo, ain't that cotton candy gonna kill make, your ass.
What make you God, think you damn. Can talk to people like that, bro?
Yeah, this shit made out of a shirt. You swallowed yours. I ain't swallow mine.
Where you going, bro?
Going to the bathroom.
Dude, stupid.
The kid don't know no about that shit. These stupid ass kids. I'm so sick of these young ass niggas, man. They need their ass whooped. We need to go buy a whole bunch of belts. Just hop out on their ass. Just, what you gonna fuck? Need your ass whooped.
Drive by ass whooping.
Just drive by ass whooping. They'll drop the gun and everything. Oh shit.
Yeah, because you can't get no ass. I don't care if you black and that belt come out, you're going to react the same way. Ooh, ah, no, my, ah, please.
Hey, what's up, man? People have been asking me, what is the website that I can go to make bets online? And I'm telling you, it's MyBookie. Yeah, that's MyBookie. That's the site to hit. I'm telling you, bro. Post the link so they can know where to go to. They have live in-game betting, and they will match your first deposit 100% up to $1,000. Flip your money right out the gate. And for all you fantasy players, listen, you can even bet the over-under on how many points your fantasy player will score. Come on now, get in the game. Use our promo code 85SOUTH and get your first deposit match 100% up to $1,000. Tell them Carlos sent you when you get there. Promo code 85SOUTH. We'll see you guys later.
It's some grown people in here right now still scared of switches.
Mm-hmm. Them bitches left good marks on your ass.
All of us.
Slave marks.
All of us is fucked up. We all got PTSD if we come raised by black parents. Like, my mama's still a buck at me just every now and then just to make sure I'm still a bitch. Like, hey, baby, I'm like, all right, you got it, mama. You got it. You still a gangster. You got it.
I got PTSD from roaches. Motherfucker can't even move too far around me. Hey, calm down. Yeah, went on somebody's house and you just look.
Nigga.
He really traumatized.
That's the worst shit though, when you see the roach and then you look off and start talking and you look, that bitch gone. Nigga be like, hell no. Shit. I lost my keys in this bitch.
Go home, be shaking the shit out your clothes.
What you mean, go home? Nigga be outside that front door. All right, I catch up.
Shit, you got them disrespectful ass roaches. They'll come right in the middle of the TV and stop.
I don't know how.
What the fuck?
If a lady's got roaches and you wear wigs, I'd be scared as shit. Nigga, to put my wig on, you fuck around, go to work, be at your desk, yeah, and then send in an email. That motherfucker just run right down your forehead. How?
Nigga.
Nigga, white. And nigga, Theodore be talking. I don't go past Keisha's desk. Yeah. Last time I set my Subway sandwich there during lunch, fucking roach.
That's
right
going to be
my...
the one who said, Keisha, you have a bug on your on your hairstyle. You ain't going to want to say wig because they don't want to offend. There's a bug crawling right on your hairstyle right there.
You want me to get it? I don't want to hit you.
I don't want to hit it. Can I touch your hair if I get it?
Right there, bitch. It's hilarious. Y'all is stupid. Niggas ain't never had one of them. Motherfucker that just creep up on you. You ain't never just had one that creep up on you at school, but you seen it and nobody else seen it.
Damn.
Like, ooh, there go that motherfucker. Who else is looking? Ain't nobody looking. Oh, boy, that could have ruined the nigga these 4 years.
Nigga, fuck that. Cockroach is invincible. You can step on them motherfuckers. They'd be like, bitch ass nigga, fuck you thought that was gonna do, nigga. I'm on my way to my family.
See, nigga. I had roaches, but when people came over my house and seen the roach, people, look, if you got roaches, man, if just make them feel okay. The other people gonna feel okay too. When no motherfucker come on your house and see the roach, you be like, hey, bro, you be like, yeah, that what it is. They be like, shit, I guess if you don't give a damn.
Well, it's different for these. We in Florida, fly. These roaches ain't the same in Florida. You they can see gators. Florida roaches from across the street. She said, show Ann.
That ain't no roach, bitch. That's a rat.
That's a roach.
You said some real shit. Florida roaches fly.
Yeah.
Yeah, if they don't like your shit, they'll fly across the street.
You got excited. You like, hell yeah, them motherfuckers in my neighborhood be flying like a bird right now. Nigga, wintertime, summertime, springtime.
Y'all got water bugs. Yep, I am a roachologist. That's a water bug because y'all got beaches. So it's right there by the water and they sound like this.
They'll get right in your face. Go get some groceries, fuck nigga. What?
Did he spit on me? I would die if a flying roach landed on me, dog, playing my funeral, nigga.
No, what you gotta do is hit him. You gotta hit him. When that motherfucker fly, nigga, what you thought they were?
Hell nah. I'ma go into a whole seizure.
See, y'all boozing. You would have never came over my house.
You goddamn right. I'd have met you outside every day. Could DC come out? You come on there and wait for him. No, ma'am.
I got roaches at the door. Yo, Charles, go open the door for Chico.
Stupid.
Open the door. You better look down.
Theodore, you ever had roaches? You have?
Wow.
Man, your ass ain't had no roaches, nigga. Roaches,
Theodore. Where you had roaches at, Theodore?
You white. You had ants. White people have ants.
He said in Montgomery, Alabama. That's where you from, Montgomery, Alabama?
I believe him.
But trying to sound niggerish like a mother.
I believe him.
He said Montgomery, Alabama. We had roaches.
Oh no, you might be white nigga though. You know what I'm saying? What kind of struggles you went through? You live in a trailer park with the bricks on the motherfucker? You did who?
In college. Fuck college you went to ITT Tech, nigga. You must have went to that college. You ain't doing nothing with your life. Come on down here. You're sitting on the couch. You're wasting your life away. Come on, Theodore. Come on down here to the trailer park. We got something for you, Theodore. You're not doing anything with your life. You're sitting there waiting till tomorrow. Where is that nigga? We need that nigga in all hoods for motivation.
Man. That nigga graduated.
What the fuck college put you in a trailer as your dorm?
I'm telling you. You must ain't fill out your
listen there, buddy. You want to graduate college? We'll get you graduated. Getting a college degree ain't the hard part. It's getting you somewhere to live. Now we're going to put you up in a single wide over here.
Fuck that. Co-ed, you must ain't fill out your FAFSA right.
He filled it out, but it was a roach in the envelope when he sent it.
What's my obligation?
Don't give him shit.
Damn, Theodore. You was in a trailer park in college.
That's
nope, you're
up.
Not a nigga. You went to school.
You went to school. He was almost there.
I went to school for 6 months. I said, fuck that shit, bro.
For real?
That refund check wasn't strong enough.
You ain't wait long enough.
Yeah, no. I thought I was going to get some thousands. I was like, 450, bitch. Been here for 4 months. I could have got this in 2 days, bitch.
I graduated from college.
You graduated? What?
Yeah.
Give me a hug.
Yeah, nigga.
That real.
Yeah, I got it.
Well, y'all clap. Boy, that's a real goddamn achievement right now.
Yeah, I graduated.
You did right. 2 years or four?
Four.
Oh, okay.
Five, actually.
Damn.
What happened? Yeah.
I took that extra one just to make sure I was doing the right thing. It took me 5 years to graduate with all the credits and shit. And I just paid off my student loans, too, nigga. Like,
woo!
Let me tell you something.
Boy, you know how much pussy you gonna get just listen, by saying that?
Listen.
That nigga did free for some.
Hey. That shit felt so good, man. Motherfucker called me by accident like a week after I paid him trying to get me to pay again. He was like, hey, Mr. Bean, you think you can make a payment? I was like, no, sir, I cannot. He said, well, why can't you make a payment? I said, pull your system up like you usually do, sir, and I'll type in my social.
Talk your shit.
I was like, yeah, as you can see, my balance should be zero. He was like, oh, well, okay, yeah, they hadn't updated the system yet, Mr. Bean. Thank you so much. We at Fed Loan Servicing appreciate your service, sir, and you have a good day. I said, you too, Theodore, motherfucker. Fuck out of here.
Ain't
my conversation ain't go like that. They were like, Mr. Whitfield, you old. I said, look, how long I been in school? They said 6 months. I said, can't you see the shit didn't work? That don't mean the money should go through. Your money didn't work, nigga.
They fuck around and call Carlos. He be like, hello, nigga. Mr. Miller.
Fucked up. They gave me a refund for buying some horn law.
Damn, you scrawled.
Oh, nigga. Hit. I called my mom at work. I was like, you can go and quit that little pussy ass, y'all. We straight.
Shit.
Nigga.
Was that the first time you ever had that much money?
Nigga. I was so ignorant with that money. I took that bitch to the grocery store and tried to cash it out. Like, I don't trust them niggas at the bank. I don't want them to know. Damn. I got this on me.
It feel good when you get that refund.
Nigga, they gave me thought of Sam Hunter. That the last time they ever sent me.
Oh, the Sam Hunter. You know what I could have did with that? That could have got a quarter pound.
Nigga, I did. I bought a Cutlass, some 17s, and Vogues.
And that
215s. I gave my auntie $400.
She needed it. I thought I was going to cash out. I got that little 400. Nigga. I bought some socks.
Hey, I'm going to tell you what. Hey, I was riding around. You remember that old Endo G? Now, if I die, die. If I die.
Oh, yeah.
Remember me balling, ball. That was my theme song.
You had a cartoon?
Nigga, what?
Hell yeah. He bought a Cutlass.
I had to steal mine.
And then the thing is, I'm from D.C., and we had this program called D.C. Tag, D.C. Leap, right? So that meant that we paid in-state tuition wherever we went to school. D.C. paid the difference. So I went to school in North Carolina, so the out-of-state tuition was like $9,000 a semester. Mm. But I only paid the three that it cost to go there, and D.C. paid the other five.
Shit, I should have went to D.C. school.
Yeah, you should have. But the fucked up part is, when you graduate, they still want all the money back.
I still would have went, though.
Because you don't give a fuck about having to pay it back when you need that little $3,700. You'd be like, nigga, fuck nigga. That. Give me my refund check, nigga. And then they could charge you $650 for one book right after you get that motherfucker.
Yeah, because we were stealing books, going to sell them.
I wasn't stealing shit. I was the nigga who invented photocopying the whole book.
Damn.
I ain't get my credit, but I was one of the first niggas to ever do that.
This nigga, Carlos.
I just showed up.
My man
right there.
With
four chapters stapled together. Well, you didn't say that we was going to need the other pages, though.
So. Oh, you was a bad man.
The teacher tried to be smart. Well, turn to the front. Bitch, I got the front, too. You think?
That nigga that zero.
Bro, what page the front on?
Yo ass went to school with wisdom. Yo ass.
Nigga, that's why I stopped going. I was already smart. I was like, man.
So you living twice.
Yeah, I'm straight.
Nigga, I've been here before.
Yeah, I'm really still about 10 hours away from graduating.
Word.
Go back one day.
You need to go ahead and do that, bro.
I don't got,
know how lit your graduation will be, my
I'm
nigga?
I'm going to be there.
If we got to come to your graduation, dog.
Lit. I'm going to run on stage with
nigga.
You.
Nigga. Carlo Miller graduation, nigga.
What?
Hey, nigga.
Me grad.
Do it.
Hey,
do
bro.
It. Do it.
And I would
do
not,
it, bro.
And
do
I
it, bro.
Would not hey, let you bro. Niggas down.
Do it, bro.
Because I'm going to walk around that bitch to get my shit, and I'm going to hit it with the Bill Cosby.
Dun, dun, dun.
Dun, 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 dun.
Shit like that,
dun, 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 dun,
hey, well, you ugly as fuck, dun,
hey, shit, goddamn, I just want to thank my goddamn self.
You better not ever cry, my nigga. You got an ugly ass face with you.
Hey, go ahead.
What nigga ain't ugly when he cry? That's why men don't help their homeboys when they heart be broken. You can't stand to look at that nigga, bro. She gone.
I'm like, bro, you should have seen her, bro. Ashley broke her heart. I had her cry, bro. Nigga.
Ladies, if a nigga ever hit you with that ugly cry,
that nigga love you.
Just accept
ass.
That nigga. So that's it?
Where we go? Where we go?
Nigga start telling you all his problems and shit.
You know my mama's sick and shit. You gonna do this shit right now? My mama's sick.
And you gonna leave me right now while my bronchitis acting up?
Kick his ass out, lady. He just ain't got nowhere to stay, bitch. Kick his ass out.
Oh, nigga.
Where we go? Because when a nigga got somewhere to go, he gonna leave your ass. Bye, bitch. I'm not give a fuck.
And it's fucked up when the ladies, when you crying and she don't give a fuck, she really don't give a fuck about you no more. She just
nigga.
Like that.
For real, you ain't gonna say that.
She
don't,
but
she's
just giving you little sarcastic ass answers. You'll be fine.
It's okay.
You can stay
it's
with okay. your mama. Your mama, I already called your mama. Your stuff at your mama's house.
Nigga act like he about to leave or really want to say something. Well, for real, so you just going to let a nigga walk?
She be hitting you with the Lord shit. It doesn't feel good to go through that, does it? Crying tears.
I'm hurt every night.
But you a big man. You a man, right?
I told you who I was before you started fucking with me. Yeah. Nigga, I always give you that little smirk with the lip.
And don't let her homegirl be over there. That bitch sitting there the whole time like this.
Kay. Don't even let a bitch do
what?
That. You can do battle, bitch.
With the homegirl talking more shit than your girl. Exactly. Bye. Get out of our house. Right. Get out of our house.
She all in the window.
You're fucking up the peace in the home. You're fucking up the peace.
Take some of that motherfucking bass out your voice too round this bitch. You don't live here,
come
sir.
On, girl. Let's go. Don't let him keep disrespecting you like that.
Her ass ain't got nowhere to stay either. I'm going to just take his bed, bitch. Shut up. Wanted me out so you can sleep in here, stupid.
It's a total opposite when the nigga and his homeboy and his girl going through it. Nigga be acting like he don't know what the fuck going on. Bitch, up.
Shit, I sit there and watch this shit. Go ahead.
Quiet, though. You don't say nothing.
Until it get physical. That's when a nigga look away. Shut up, bitch. Black man, these niggas tripping.
He knocked her crap.
Hey, I'm out of here, bitch, dog. I'm going to let y'all have that.
Yeah, go ahead, Flat. Hey, Flat, nah, come back, bro. I need you to tell her where I was at last night.
Like, fuck that. Hey, the kids walking in like, hey, little man, don't go in there right now.
You don't want to see what's going on in there.
Your mama getting the head in the sink.
Nigga, you ever seen a nigga try to leave an abusive woman?
Oh, no.
He getting his shit together. She whooping his ass. Hey, bro, y'all need to get y'all goddamn friend, bro. This bitch can pull it. Hey, man, go on with that fuss. Go. Hey, man, y'all need to kill her, bro. Y'all need to go. Bro, she got a hand around my neck, bro. She already done scratched me,
she
my
be
neck.
Out of breath.
Bro, she done broke my goddamn PlayStation. Y'all ain't say nothing, bro. Man, y'all need...
They don't never say nothing to her.
Hey, man, hey, get her hands off my neck, Mr. Officer. It ain't me. It's her. She got me.
I don't want her ass to jump on me. What? Nigga, be like, bro, go ahead. You got that shit, baby girl.
You get her, bitch. She be like, you better not touch. You better not touch. I'm like, bitch, get her. I'm dying, bitch. Move. Then you swing on a friend. Girl, you need to stop. He crazy.
Y'all be talking all this shit in the world. All a nigga got to do is just pluck your ass. You pluck.
Don't even pluck him. I got something better. You just don't do none of that. Real niggas ain't supposed to hit women. No way. They just be talking shit. They just want to talk shit. No, don't hit them, fella.
Nah,
I got
don't.
Some good shit, gangster shit. It work all the time. Uh-oh. Don't touch them. You just run up on their ass, nigga.
All right.
Soon as you get them, what you gonna do? You ain't gonna do nothing. Run up on them. They gonna be like, woo.
How you doing, Fly? What's the run up?
Hey, do the run up. How you run up?
What's the run up? All right, Flat, time out.
I told you now, I ain't no pussy-ass nigga.
One more time for the 85 South people watch. Nigga, you ain't
know.
Shit. You ain't shit. Fuck you, Flat. Fuck you. Your joints. All right.
I done told you now, bitch. Stop playing with me. I ain't no pussy-ass nigga, man. I don't let them niggas on the outside talk to me, bitch. And you ain't gonna talk to me. How the hell I feel like supposed to be coming home being all gangster? I'm supposed to be gangster in the street. When I come, I'm supposed to get my dick sucked. God damn.
I'm just saying,
you
no.
better be glad I'm your brother saying, ain't over here. I would have whooped his ass.
Hey.
Nigga, I already had to take it out of
every
brother.
Every hood nigga got
of
his brother,
bitch.
He want to beat up your pussy brother.
Every hood bitch in here got a nigga in her family. She think can whoop everybody. Don't make me call Charles over this motherfucker. You know how he get down. You get with the right nigga. Big call that bitch ass nigga. I shoot the shit out you and that nigga, bitch. Get out my house. Nope, I'm waiting on Charles to come. We gonna see who gangsta around this motherfucker today.
Hey.
Tell Charles, bitch ass, come on around this motherfucker.
You playing, but it's some women who got some niggas at their house tonight and he won't leave.
I'm gonna tell you right now.
He just walk around that bitch. Where the fuck I'm going? I ain't going no motherfucking well.
I'm gonna tell you what calling the situation down.
I bet you I be in this bitch when you get home. I bet you I do.
Get on the toe.
Don't lock that door because I ain't got no key anymore.
Hey, hey, be on the toe.
Get on the toe, Lowe.
Oh, throw. She broke up with this nigga 3 months ago. Fuck. This nigga just arguing with the cow. Who the fuck she talking to, man? Run shit up in these bitch. She been not getting no
soon as you hit it though.
Salute the mama in the back. Mama in the back with the pink on. You look like the mama off Soul Food back there,
yeah.
mama. Big Mama in the building.
I'm telling you. That one old cougar to call the police on your ass.
You got on
no,
the
she
head,
won't.
Like the head.
You better not hit me. I'll call 911 right now. I'll call her right now. I'll call her right
you
now.
You see that video of them old women walking through the church like this, nigga, with the red on? She was in that video.
If she got a hat that match her outfit, she ain't calling
nigga,
no police.
Nigga, did y'all see that church with the goddamn pastor was hanging from the roof?
That nigga.
Nigga was coming down. He was just hanging on the roof. What that shit would have got stuck? Oh, shit. Jesus on the main line. Tell him.
Who the fuck put a
bucket in? Nigga, bring your ass up here. Nigga, I'm stuck.
You imagine the deacons. All right, now pastor want to get up here on this line now. Who going to lift him up? Now, I ain't lifting that motherfucker up. Shit.
That would have made me cuss at church, bro. You over here donating all this money to the building fund. And this you nigga, get to church Sunday, they on this bullshit.
Man, look at that guy. Zip line installed
hey,
in the
bro,
church.
Imagine how many deacons knew that was a badass idea. Like, man, real about to get on that line, man. Ain't nobody tried it out first.
No, he said he just want to do it. He just going to do it straight out. He ain't want to practice or nothing. He just going to do it.
He ain't going to wear the harness or nothing. He going to put his regular suit on and let him attach it to the suit.
And said, that nigga nuts was just hanging all through.
He coming down like this. Like a goddamn middle school play. I said, this church is amazing. That's what, this shit look like an old hood church in this motherfucker right here.
Oh, my goodness. Who seen that video? Who seen it? You had to see the video, bro. Ray was riding out, bro. He read three scriptures. All right, now turn the loop.
But Fly, you ain't know it was a nigga lowering him the whole time. It's niggas lowering him down on the shit.
Man,
while he on
I would have ran and got down, hit them deacon lead. Drop real back.
Zip in the name of Jesus.
I don't fuck with y'all, man. Something is seriously wrong with y'all. Every show we do, y'all motherfuckers go too far.
Hey, what a round with a
that's
that
why
drop.
I can't go to church because of that. I'm too goofy, man. Like, I used to get in trouble in church as a little boy. Like, I'm sorry. I know it's not something you're supposed to laugh at, but my Aunt Mary and my Aunt Teresa used to catch the Holy Ghost, and this used to be the funniest shit ever to
what
me,
happened,
dog.
G?
Like, I'm used to be sitting in the pew, right, and then the pastor get to going, and I said that, and you know God, yeah, and he said, Lord, yeah, and then he get to, yes, Jesus, Lord, yes, Jesus, yes, Jesus, yes, Jesus, and I be like, uh-oh, here it come, try to hold your laugh in, young nigga, and he be like, yes, Jesus, he be like, ah, Jesus, hey, yes, Jesus, ah! And my auntie run around the church, and then somebody else would catch it, and I'd be in the motherfucking pew like,
at least your auntie.
Nigga, I know God still owe me for that shit. The laugh I used to get off of the Holy Ghost. If somebody was to catch the Holy Ghost in right now, I'm going to laugh you out. No disrespect to you and Jesus.
But at least your auntie caught the Holy Ghost, nigga. You know how when they call the kids to the altar, right? So you got the kid. You know, some children are anointed than others. You know what I mean? But some kids don't know what the fuck going on. They just down. So they call the kid down there. So the pastor just end up saying some shit that all the kids can relate to. If you're going to school and it's making you stress, and my sister like, yes. This bitch in the seventh grade. She talking about, yes. I'm like, bitch, you don't even know what the fuck going on. Like, you just over there. So he called us down, right? So he going down the line, nigga, hitting the kid, nigga, boom. They falling to the ground, nigga. I see him coming. Oh, they're like you. I'm like, oh, shit. My sister neck, nigga, so I can see her leg trembling. I'm like, oh, this bitch finna drop.
She ready to go.
Man, that nigga hit my sister. He was like, and you, I can tell. I'm getting the energy. Boom. The bitch that hit the floor, brother. I said, bitch, you fucked up.
I'm too goofy.
You
man.
About to hit the floor, bitch.
You stupid, man.
I told you, mama told you to stop coming out here playing with these
that's
folks.
Too much to laugh at. Then my old people that be falling asleep doing service. Oh, my God.
Wait right back up. That's how the deacon was. That nigga was singing right in the middle. Jesus will make you.
Bruh, I would die laughing.
Jesus.
I couldn't take it, my nigga.
Hey, like,
I
this
would
nigga
die.
Done skipped the whole verse.
My pastor couldn't read.
Oh, my God.
He'd be up there just saying all the words, bro. Turn to your Bibles to Ephesiasticles.
Ooh.
What he turned to?
And it says right there, and so does a man speak thought. So he shall be. In the first beginning of Revelations.
Revelations.
If you look in the first book of Revelations.
Amen.
There's a powerful, powerful message.
Message.
In Revelations.
Hey, I couldn't do it, bro. I would have died, bro. What? Ain't nowhere in the world, man.
Black churches are the funniest church,
I can't go to church, man. I'm too goofy,
nigga, if you
man.
Ever hear the black pastor say, I know y'all want to eat. We're not going to be up here long. That nigga finna preach.
Oh, he's
great.
Go.
His
forever.
Whole asshole.
I know you guys got to get out of here. We only got a little bit more to go.
Nigga, my pastor, I remember. I got one of them pastors. He feel good when a lot of people join the church. Because in his mind. He preached.
Save souls.
That nigga was down there one day. He said, I believe I'm getting the spirit that 20 people are going to come to church. I said, shit, I'll be joining the church again if this nigga don't come on. Nigga, I joined the church again, nigga. You got me fucked. I joined that time, 3 times that Sunday.
Come on, man.
I went down there again. I was like, nigga, come on.
Bro, y'all ever had like a program at the church and
be some
guest pastors and they go up there and they smoke that bitch and then your pastor come back but he can't let them out pastor him.
That be the
he come right in. Yes, amen, amen. Just like Brother Bean was saying, God is a powerful man, isn't he? Yes, indeed. Turn to your Bibles to Revelations.
Evistocles.
Black church. You ever been one of them singing revivals?
Oh,
when them choirs be going at it, it be 80 choirs on this side, 80 choirs on that side.
You know the best one?
I used
the one that write their own song.
Oh, my God.
No, because can't nobody sing it with them.
That's why it be the best one. They sing that bitch 30 times the chorus.
They could be like,
now, this is something that we was working on at Springfield Missionary Mount Hope. Ecclesiastic Book of Revelations.
You can tell when them choirs be fat when they got a gay organ player. Yeah.
That's the coldest church ever.
That's how they call the lead singer.
Dang.
You're like, well, that folk cold right there, what?
My favorite song that they used to sing when I was in church was that "We Are Soldiers in the Army." You remember that song?
Yeah.
I like that song.
I think that.
Look at niggas ain't never heard that when they like
what?
That. When they ain't seen that in my church.
I'm gonna tell you the most crunkiest church song to this day.
Uh-oh.
You can play that shit in the club.
What?
Rain down on me. Nigga, you be in the bathroom like, oh, I gotta get out there. I love that goddamn song. Hold up, man. I ain't gonna sing this one on this Sunday, shit.
DC, that's a fact.
Yeah.
They got a church remix of that song with Jeezy on it.
You bullshit.
Anybody can be on that song.
That used to be the song, but that'll bring somebody together. Cause I know Sopranos, what? And then you get that the tenors on that little burn.
Burn.
Like, all right now, look, all the niggas like, I can do that right now. Uh-huh.
Y'all stupid.
Like, Kirk Franklin, man. Kirk Franklin really is the like the Master P and Diddy and all of that a gospel music.
He the Uncle Luke.
Yeah, he really is.
He fucked gospel up. Nigga was ticking. Nigga was like, dude, the Holy Ghost stunk. Come on.
Just the melody. Just for him to write.
I got to do all that just to praise God. Goddamn.
To make me want to. Just that melody. Bitch, you know you want to make me want to. Stone.
I like the nigga ad libs. He got some cold ad libs. It ain't over.
What?
It ain't over.
Did you see the video though? It looked like Missy Elliott video. Did you? Them nigga had on trash bags. Them nigga was out there going crazy.
He had the slow jazz. Someone asked the question.
Oh, don't do that. Don't
why
say that. It's gonna make me cry.
And the I don't know the words to say. And then, what he said. He said.
That nigga was trying to sound like Jesus.
And what did he say?
That's what I said. And they got the coldest ad libs.
And when he called,
So, listen, man, that man, Kirk Franklin.
Kirk Franklin, a beast. You seen him with his nose job?
He got a nose job.
Look just like Plies. You ain't tell?
Oh, wait, he always looked like Plies.
That nigga used to look like Muffin off of Hey Arnold, but now he.
You stupid, man.
Come on, y'all. Everybody. That's my favorite. Everybody say, come on to the church. Say, hey, amen. Hey, come on.
But I'm going to tell you who they ain't fucking with, though.
Ooh.
That boy, the nigga be like,
what's my man name? What's his name? Fred Hammond. Fred Hammond.
That motherfucker, man.
Sound like he busting a nut every time he do his song. That God said,
Man, that nigga, that is cold, man.
He's
got some of the coldest
runs.
Yeah.
Got a young nigga in here, yeah. Take his ass to Chuck E. Cheese, nigga. This ain't what it is. You gonna learn about eating booty today, little nigga.
Yeah, all right, young nigga. Hey, young nigga, hold up. Come here, young nigga. Wait, don't leave yet. Come here, young nigga.
Yeah, no, he like, I'm gonna get your ass.
Come here, young boy. Young boy, he said, get the fuck on. Come on, don't turn around. Don't turn around.
Oh, little mama listen to gospel every day. Fuck that.
Couldn't find a babysitter.
So I spent all that money on child support. That little nigga going with me.
So you must come with me.
Hey, but you know who cold too though? That boy Donnie McClure.
Oh yeah.
That boy cold. But you know, Yolanda like the Whitney Houston over there.
Mm-hmm.
Motherfuckers ain't fuck with her.
Who else? What's the lady name that sing it all? Shirley Caesar.
Yo, Shirley Caesar. Everybody knows Shirley. Caesar. She like a slave when it comes to this shit. Everybody know her. You can't she ain't bullshit. She the god, she the queen.
Yolanda Adams, that's another one. Yolanda.
What about Mary?
Boy,
Mary?
Shirley Caesar been in the church so long. Like, if Jesus got sick, she can run heaven for the weekend. Who in charge? Shirley. Sister Shirley's gone.
She's a substitute.
Gonna be running
substitute Jesus
in heaven for us this evening.
We got a substitute Jesus. Shirley, you're going to be Jesus this weekend.
I miss with Shirley. I'm going to tell you who. See, Mary were cool. They like the sisters, like the twins. They never did shit without each other. Like, damn.
Oh, we can't forget about the Winans either. They was cold, too.
And nigga, I didn't even know it was a nigga in the wine.
Oh, yeah.
I was like, where the hell BB came from?
BB and CC Winers.
I thought they was girls until BB black ass came. I know.
Stupid. This nigga is stupid.
I know.
All gospel singers hold the mic like this.
My great auntie had these old gospel albums, like from the, like they was like families, but they was bands. It was like a three or four people and the motherfucker, and I said that God used to be on the main line, and I said, shooby doop doop, and then I say,
them deacons.
And then I say,
they let the deacons sing that at like 8:30 in the morning.
I look you the
ain't nobody
Lord,
in the church.
And then I say, shooby doop doop, and when God.
Y'all got one deacon, clap with the mic.
Hey, all right. Everybody. Welcome to the Church of the Multipurpose Center of God in Jacksonville, Florida. My name is Deacon B. This is Deacon Fly. This is Deacon Miller. And we're going to sing a song for you today in the name of the Lord. And it goes a little something like this. Say, yeah, 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 yeah. I say, yesterday I went down to the mall.
To the mall.
And I had a couple of dollars for me to ball. But when I went inside the store, they didn't have what I was looking for no more. But then I said, God, and they went to the back and got it. Yeah.
Get your ass up. Not fucking with you, man.
I just had to call God. You just got to call God. I said the other day I went over to my girl's house.
Pick up with the back, you got it.
And then she came out the shower with a wig all out.
All right.
And I said, baby, what you doing? And she got the screw in. And I said, God. And she put a wig on.
Hey man, stop encouraging this shit.
No, keep on going.
He said, I said, God.
Keep going.
You is stupid, bro.
Hey, okay.
That nigga sound like a
beat. The other day, had my girl in my car. All right.
We didn't have no gas to drive real far. And then she picked up her kids, and I bought her a blonde wig. And said, God, I need some hair, because this wig was a lot.
You stupid, man.
Don't.
God. They always say that, though.
I said, God. Went to the back and got it.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, God. Hey, thank you, God.
You got to be at church early, early to know what that sound is like, bruh.
I said, God. Hey, turn to you in your book. Turn to the book of Revelations.
That nigga is stupid.
Perfect time to turn.
Shout out to everybody who go to all services. 7:30, 11:30, 3:30. I was just spending the fucking night. We having a revival in this month. Y'all remember Vacation Bible School?
Come on, man.
That little week used to be lit. That's yeah. Like all the young folk.
Yeah.
That when the offering come around, they like, God damn, they still do offering? Yeah. I went to the bathroom twice.
This where I begin. Said the Lord, he is my friend. I looked in the front row and said, God, who let two zebras in? But it's okay, because they paid. You gon' last some more. Salute to my friend God and my white boy Theodore. I say, God.
Y'all encouraging this shit.
They always clap, too. Nigga don't sound good. He just held it for a long time. He like, God damn. Nigga need to shut up.
Thank you.
They said, go grab the bite from his ass. I said, God.
Hey, man. Something is seriously wrong with y'all.
You got to go to black churches. It's fun sometimes, bro. It's long, but it's fun, though, bro. It's just like, especially like when them old people can't walk.
Oh, yes.
I don't give a fuck. I be there. I see it every Sunday.
Yes, it's
they can't walk. But soon they carry the Holy Ghost, they like flash.
Yeah.
Be like, how this bitch? Yeah. As soon as her energy go out, she like, all right, I need help.
Yeah.
Like, go get Mother Johnson.
Go get him.
Nigga like, oh, no, this bitch heavy. I'm going to need help.
Shout out to everybody recording this shit on an Android phone. Only you gonna know what it looked like.
Shit, blurry hell, yeah, look like Vaseline on
yesterday.
Everybody on your video, dirty as fuck.
Yesterday.
Every time you take a picture, you gotta do this.
No, this shirt just dirty.
Shit, smear it.
Oh, wait a second. Hey, all right, Mr. God telling me something. Said yesterday I was in Jacksonville looking sleep. And some girl came and asked me to take a pic. She pulled out an Android, and then I said, oh Lord, I looked at the picture and said, God, who the hell is this?
I'm through fucking with you on this shit. You going to hell.
Old people don't know how to take selfies. They always look at the phone like it's going to talk.
Come work this. How you work this?
That's the worst shit ever.
Come on, get in the picture, Carlos.
Shook the phone.
Get in there. How you make it spin around?
Old people always tell you, yeah, I just got it. Shut up. You ain't just you got did. It. You don't know how to work it.
You just got shit.
Yeah, I just got it like a year ago.
Hey, sister Lisa with the diamond jacket on and the white. God bless you, sister. Go ahead to the bathroom. There's some people in there.
That boy that kept his hockey jersey.
Love to the security lady.
A goalie.
The security lady with the blonde hair.
Wisdom.
Love you.
Don't scare her, bro. She gonna leave. God.
Yeah. What? Well, no, God. God said, be proud of yourself, baby. Come on,
where
back.
You going? Scare Wisdom. She done.
Yes.
Can't fuck with that wig, man. Leave that wig alone.
It's not a wig. That's her actual
That's
hair.
Her hair.
She got the blonde hair.
That's wisdom right there. I nickname her that. That's wisdom
that's
great.
That's real hair?
Yeah, that's real.
That's
show him wisdom. That's real. Look. That.
Yeah.
She had like a goddamn Yorkie.
You stop fucking with people, bro.
Sister, no, wait a minute. Sister, where you going, sister?
Come here, wisdom.
Wait a second, I say.
I'm always fucking with people.
Come here, wisdom.
Sister, come here, sister. Don't come on now. I say yes. Come on.
Look at security.
Come
hold on, security.
Come
fuck you doing?
Come on, baby.
You look at the nigga. Look, he running. He like, hey, I'm going to go through the other door. Nah, nigga, I see you, stupid ass nigga.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen.
Wisdom!
Love to the lady. She's a little shy. But God said.
Boy, your ass ain't been no black church. You clapping fast in here. That nigga here.
Just the other
slow that
day.
Shit down.
What the fuck?
I look, said, nigga, God don't clapping. Represent. I only got 10 cents. Your dreadlock look just like dryer machine lips. I don't know, say God. Need to give you a haircut. Yes, indeed.
That nigga, what it look like, Chica?
God. Need to cut your damn hair.
That's fucked up, bro.
That ain't fucked up. That's
leave
true.
That man shit alone. You don't know what he going
he
through.
He come to the altar, get prayed on. Well, I know what the first thing you need to do. Cut them dreads, amen.
Reach to him, Pastor.
Young,
the blessings can't reach you.
Young man. It says right here in the book of Revelations, he who cutteth his hair has done a good thing.
Amen.
Nah, that shit cool though. Only you could do that. How long you been wearing that shit like that?
Forever.
Huh? 3-4 years?
Forever.
Shit look like a dead octopus, my nigga.
Just legs hanging air. Just
yeah.
Boy got calamari in his head. Right? You're like, damn, bro, I'm hungry than a motherfucker.
Looking listen. Like a treat.
Shut up, bro. Leave that nigga alone.
I feel like tap dancing.
Oh, look at her. Hey, baby.
It do feel like that, though, don't it, DC? One of the old black people. One of the old black people.
See the come on, y'all. See the come on.
But where they put these little ass rug like it was just going to do something? Like,
yeah, this shit. It's the ambiance.
Nigga just scratched it out like. I ain't do shit.
I ain't really do shit.
But look foolish. Do they keep this up here for everybody or just
no,
the niggas?
No, this our shit.
Oh, this our carpet?
No, it's not our shit.
I'm about to
like,
say, I know we ain't take this shit down.
We bought this shit locally.
Hey, her name Ingrid.
I say God, change her name. Yes.
She run the motherboard. Can I get Sister Ingrid? Ingrid Books.
Her last name Books.
Yeah, Books with 2 G's. 2 G's and 2 Z's.
Books.
No, it's Books.
I see yesterday I was going through some stress.
Uh-oh.
And then I came to it, Jacksonville, and got impressed.
What you see?
Cause I saw 2 zebras then. I saw 2 titties that were my friend. I say, God, I need to let me suck one. Excuse me.
Bruh, she lets you suck one of them titties, you'll grow 4 inches, my nigga.
It's communion.
You be a grown ass man.
She got to share them titties. Yeah. It's communion. You got to share them titties with the sanctuary.
This the whole big titty section right here.
I see. There goes some more titties. Excuse me.
Yeah, they all on the front row. They scattered about.
Oh, you see the gay girl right here, Queen Latif.
She her titty.
Nah, that
she ain't with both of them. She bought her ticket, but she don't want her to know.
Nah, that ain't the gay girl that's one. This the one that wants some dick right
which
here.
Which one?
That one back there.
Which one? I could point out. Where's she at?
Did they leave?
What? Oh, they gone.
Damn.
Oh, you said that shit. They got about it. But come on, man. They talking about I want dick.
Dang.
I said yesterday I was still at the show.
You stupid. Bro.
And she said that she don't like penis no more. But I said it's okay.
Okay.
I still suck the titties anyway.
Anyway.
And God said you still got a coochie. All right.
Shut up.
You a nigga trying to give me some shoes. Now what the fuck did you say, fool? You trying to give me the shoes that's on your feet? Let's trade. What kind of shoes them is? Nah. DC, he don't ball. Nah. He got those joy from Regency Mall. And we don't wear no shoes like that round here. Ah. Today. Nah. Said he got them from a trunk.
What kind of nigga say some shit like that? Hey, man, put these on and get me yours.
That nigga said trade.
Who is this nigga?
Hey, I don't know. He need to be a car salesman, I tell you that. That's the excuse me shoes. That's the only way I'm going to wear these shoes.
Athlete's foot like a motherfucker out here trading shoes. You are a grown-ass man, sir.
DC I'm talking about grown. Grown. That nigga probably got his shoes on the wall.
Right.
Lined up. Yeah, man, you know I tried to get E to DC. Right. You want them.
DC said he gon' pass cause your shoes look like they made for cutting grass.
Yeah, those shits.
I'm talking about front and backyard.
They fucked up. No shits is fucked.
Yeah, don't worry about the back. You know that I'm gonna do that one. That's on me.
That's on me.
So you sure you don't want me to get the back?
Don't worry about it, cause you know when you pay for the front, I'ma already do the back. That's what come in the plan. The nigga got plans when he cut grass. They got a premium plan.
You got a premium plan.
Yeah, they come with the bushes.
You bring your own materials?
Mm-hmm. Now, if you just want the regular, you know, that's just front yard. But when you get premium, they get the front and the back and the bushes.
How much is the premium?
But if you want the supreme, I'm going to go ahead and get that roof.
How much is the supreme?
The supreme?
Yeah. How much is that?
You know what? A lot of people don't get the supreme.
He's trying to figure out the price right there. How much is the Supreme? Oh, but boy. Ooh, you want the Supreme?
You want
the
Supreme?
Ah, boy, that's going to be
a lot. Hey, JB, how much that regular? All right, you know when we did that white man on the Supreme? We ain't never did that. I said when we did. Yeah, they're going to be about
$3,000 what?
Yeah, because you know I ain't got no roof. I'm going to just get up there.
You ain't got no roof?
I ain't got no ladder.
You ain't got no ladder to get on the roof.
Yeah, but I'm going to get
that. I got a ladder. You can use it. Does that take the price down?
No, that'll be $3,000.
It's still going to be $3,000.
You know what? Since I fuck with you because it is a Tuesday and it's about to rain and I got to get up out of here, shit, give me $29,000.
I figure for that much, you could do more than just cut the grass and do the roof. I ain't even got nothing on the roof, bro.
I mean, shit, but I'm the only man you got. Who you going to do it?
Hey, yo, my man back there with the shoes. Hey, bro. Hey,
this nigga
he's
got
trying
you.
To charge $2,900. I hope you can do better than that. How much? Hey, yo, my man, how much you charge for the Supreme?
These motherfuckers got nachos and shit.
$100? $100 a shoe?
And
the shoes.
You gonna do all that?
You don't know. He's still trying
that
to.
That nigga need an opportunity.
Yeah, you can keep your shoes. I just want the Supreme.
Hey, man.
That nigga need an opportunity.
Did y'all enjoy yourself tonight?
Yeah.
We're good. Y'all
did,
can take
did you learn? Did you learn anything?
Did you learn anything?
You didn't learn shit, Ingrid.
You can bring your main bitch and your side bitch to the show. I'm telling you, it can work out. Ask her how she do it.
Let y'all know. Say, God said we got to wrap it up.
Look at y'all with the red fro. I see you, baby. You been glowing all show. Yeah, red fro. I see you, baby.
That's the
look, shit. Everybody trying to see
that's the lady who don't believe shit you say. She just be sitting there disagreeing. No, the fuck you don't.
Look at her coat. Nick, look at her coat.
Oh, yes, look at that car wash. Zebras in that coat.
Look like the car wash material.
That's
stupid, bro.
The material Ric Flair used to wear.
Tassels.
Well, where's the man? She over there getting charged up.
She in the back. She done called her grandson. These boys down here trying to make me be part of their little show. All right.
Say no more, mamma. We on our way down through that beat. With them fuck niggas up. Hey, cool. Fuck nigga done tried grandma. Shawty ran with me right quick. Boy, nah, man. The pussy nigga, man. The crocker ain't even say nothing to him, boy. Man, the nigga done got down, tried the fuck out grandma, man. We finna, man, the nigga got down, gonna try to make a little joke. Time back. Woot de woot, you know what I'm saying? Like, he been got down, grandma, that grandma, you know what I'm saying?
Gonna woot de woot,
yeah, grandma. Yeah, 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 yeah. I'm talking about Pink House, right up the street from me, and though. Real grandma, shit. Grandma.
Yeah,
yeah.
I'm outside,
cuz.
I'm gonna pull up on
these. Oh, nigga, pull up on these fuck nigga, but these nigga don't know, but shit.
I'm
real,
about 85
man.
South, but
man.
We got 85 hey,
nigga, boot. Nigga, this Florida shit, buddy. 95, boy. What the fuck you talking about, boy? Turn that
then.
Bitch up. Fuck you talking about.
Well, we pulling
boy.
Up then.
Oh, shit, let go then. Goddamn fuck, right, nigga.
What time with you then, bro? All
right, Wilson. Don't bring your uncles and your nephews.
Call
this
little fat bitch, man. Get the little Ford Focus, man. She gonna let me go.
I'm the young wild one. All right, Wilson. Call their ass up here. Get their ass whooped.
Look, she ready to back up again. Mama, we love you, baby. We
I love you, Wisdom.
We love you, Wisdom.
You part of the show, baby.
We love
you.
You
better leave her alone. She gonna call three old niggas named Willie. What's the problem?
Niggas gonna walk in there like this. Yeah.
No.
Keep
now, excuse me, young blood. Now, what was said?
One nigga gonna be real respectful.
No. Don't talk at me. Talk to me, young man. What seems to be the problem?
I mean, you guys have a lot of people here at your organized event. We just want to know why you keep focusing on my league.
Yeah. Now, that's what we need to discuss, young blood. See, what was said?
Well, I tell you what I said.
Y'all doing too much talking now. Y'all done brought me out here with this bad hip. What you going to do? What we going to do?
Hey, now. I'll tell you what she told me was said.
Now, what she said
she
was said.
She was standing in the doorway.
Showing up.
And then someone said something about her head.
Now, then I heard someone said something or another. Only old niggas say that. Something or another.
So, what I'm trying to figure out is what we fitting to do.
Well, it is about that time. Oh, yeah.
Excuse me.
Fuck nigga done tried grandma.
Shit. Fuck nigga done tried grandma.
Then tried my grandma.
Fuck nigga tried my grandma.
Then tried my grandma.
Say the fuck nigga tried my grandma.
Fuck with many. Ooh, they done fuck with many.
Fuck nigga tried my grandma.
They done fuck with many. Ooh, they done fuck with many.
Then fuck nigga tried my grandma. That fuck nigga tried my grandma. She was working at her job. This nigga started talking about her head, making her feel all uncomfortable. Uncomfortable, my grandma hit me up. She said, I need to come to the Jacksonville multi-purpose center and fuck some niggas up. I said, cool, I fuck with you, grandma. Cause you was the only one when I was little that had a running car. And you used to pick me up from school. These niggas must be a fool. I'ma kill that pussy ass nigga that tried you. That fuck nigga tried my grandma.
That fuck nigga tried my grandma in the Jacksonville city. The whole front row got some big ass titties. I like everybody. They can run a train on me. I'm fucking everybody.
Bet they won't try my grandma no more.
Fuck you, Justin.
White boy in the building named Theodore.
All these big titties in this session right here. Skip these two niggas. They the only one who threw the shit off. But these women knew who I was talking to.
Okay, you fucked me up. He said run a train on him.
I'm talking about these four ladies right here. Then
you
these three.
The front row, then I've been these like, two. Oh no, they know what to do.
Not that nigga, not hell no.
That nigga right there look like grandma. What's up, nigga?
You an asshole. You always start shit.
They don't hold my nanny.
They don't fuck 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 my nanny.
They didn't fuck with my nanny.
They don't fuck with my nanny.
Look,
they
she came
fuck
back.
My nanny.
Hey,
they
grandma.
Don't fuck my nanny.
We love you, boo. Stop walking off.
She came
stop walking
down.
Off.
Oh, back again, gone. Back again, gone. Back again, gone. That's how she moved. Back again, gone.
Grandma, this song's about you.
This song's about you.
This song's about you.
With this gray hair, poo-poo.
Your song's about you.
This song's about you.
This song's about you.
Yeah. Jacksonville, it's been real kicking it with y'all. This is the 85 South Show, the coldest podcast. I'm Carlos Miller.
There go my granny.
Jacksonville!
Yes, sir.
We love y'all. Y'all
the
real
85 South Show.
We kick.
Y'all enjoying yourself tonight? We need more energy. Y'all enjoyed yourself tonight?
Y'all enjoyed yourself tonight?
Yeah. Get up
on
my
nanny. Fuck with my granny.
You already know we gotta do it before we leave. We I gotta get my side.
Get up on my nanny.
Do y'all know what the fuck I was saying?
They don't fuck with my nanny. They don't fuck with my nanny.
Yeah. Look at the white people. I don't know what he's saying.
What? Go ahead.
What you gonna say?
This song's about you.
Okay.
They don't fuck with my nanny. This song's about
who trying to get the fuck what we gonna say, nigga?
Oh, yeah.
They looking at us. We the choir directors.
I said this song's about you.
We ready.
They don't fuck with my nanny. This song's about you. Oh, they don't fuck with my nanny. This song's about you.
Oh, they don't fuck with my nanny.
This song's about you.
Y'all gotta stay with me. Stay with me.
They don't fuck with my nanny. This song's about you. They don't fuck with my nanny. This song's about you. They don't fuck with my nanny. This song's about you. They don't go my nanny. This song's about you. They don't go my nanny. This song is about you. They don't go.
Hey, Jacksonville, we love y'all, man. Love y'all.
We are
love
in
y'all,
it.
Jacksonville!
Yeah. Who has the meet and greet tickets? Cool. Can we start a line right over here?
Ephesians, the classic, bro.
That was dope.
I seek y'all. I did it with the back, got it.